we come from outside and we have wires or germs in our hands, we can't really see them, so we have to wash our hands. So I'll show you how to wash your hands. Let's come on, follow me. I just have to clean them. Sorry. Like we touch surfaces, don't let any other people. If they want to play, only they. Touch any kind of surfaces, I'm going to give you an example. Like, it's not that bad. Like, you have to touch a door, so not a baby. And you touched it a lot outside. If you need a mug, fill it with water. You need to wash your hands for 20 seconds. So I'll show you how to wash your hands now. First, you got some water. Now, put some soap. I usually put two times like this. I use sometimes three. See, now do this. Do wash your hands. Now get them on.
You can put the
water now. Dry your hands with a cloth or something if you have a dry thingy. Now I got my blazer off. So now I put on my hands. Now my hands are clean. There's a little one. Now I gotta show you a mask. But when you go outside, you have the mask. Let's go up stairs.
Guys, welcome to my channel. We're going to make masks with cloth. So let's use the big one first. Big one first. So I'll put the smaller ones away a little bit. And we got the big one here. We got my favorite kind of color. One, some cloth, and two rubber bands. And you can't rubber bands. But it has to be stretchy. You fold it like this. See? You see, if I put it less, this will have more. So, a little bit extra. Then, you see, now I am putting it like this, folding it. Now it has a quiet rectangle. So, now it's kind of bigger. Because it's for grown-ups, I'm not going to. The next step is you got rubber bands. Put it like this, like your size. You fold it. So I have to put it equally as my size. It's too small, so to put it in the right size. And you do that side, it has to go inside to lock it. Now I locked it. Do that. And
mask is ready now.
This is some small card for your children. Now first thing first.
Now I fold it like this. Now I put the rubber bands and tried to put it small because it was so. I did that. But now I put it up.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Today, I'm gonna show you.
I found tissue rolls. So, today,
one, like a paper fan, you have to do it like this. I'm keeping track of it because I'm not good at tissue rolls. Now, I made it like this.
Now, I'm gonna pin it. You can see now because
to pin in it with the rubber bands at the both sides.
How it looks.
This is how it looks. Stay home, stay safe. Bye.